Hey YouTube, Miyagi here. It's been quite some time since I uploaded a video, close to 9 months now, and the tank's doing great. It's a little over a year now since I added everything into the tank, and everything's doing great. Since the last video, I went ahead and installed 2 Drew's dosers from Volpre Supply, using them to as a 2-part for my system using the Eionics, and it's working great. I went ahead and added some, since the last video, 3 Pink Antheus from Dan Regal, and they're doing great. I actually purchased most of my fish from Dan Regal. Every fish I get from him are always doing great, 100% healthy, never had any issues with them. I'm just, don't really like buying from the local fish stores anymore. And every fish I do buy from the local fish stores, at least 80% of them I lose anyway, so I go ahead and buy all my corals, all my frags, and all livestock for the tank from Dan. And if you don't know who he is, check him out on Facebook at Dan Regal Corals. You'll see some excellent stuff. I'm going to go ahead and sign out here. Enjoy my tank.